back, lassie. I haven't written the script for my next movie yet, so we're not recording. I'll call for you when the script is ready.
Why, hello there, fellow owl. I don't believe we've had the pleasure of meeting. As you can tell, I am also an express owl. I do much hooting. From one owl to another, we can share details, yes? What is your uncle's sister's maiden name? Oh, it is. I see. This is the kind of uncle's sister's maiden name I would expect from a fellow express owl. Hello, fellow express owl. Do you care about security? I care about security a whole lot. You should not be going around telling information to strangers. It could be a security risk. I can help your daily life become more secure. What is your favorite combination of letters and numbers? I see. Is also my favorite combination of letters and numbers.
Did you notice that there's suddenly a lot of crows on this train? They all gone on at the last stop. Speaking of, at which stop did you get on the train? What do you mean you fell from the sky?
Did you know that having a pet helps improve self-confidence and relieve stress? Did you also know that pets can have pets? It is true. Unfortunately, us express owls are not allowed to have pets. It is a sacrifice we must make in the name of hooting. But if you had a pet, what do you think the name of your pet's childhood pet would be? Is certainly an interesting name for a pet, even for a pet's pet.
Have you noticed all these crows around the place? They keep asking for personal details, and I never know what to answer.
Oh, hello, fellow Express Owl. I am stuck on an advanced mathematical and scientific issue. Do you see this advanced formula on the blackboard? I cannot decipher it. Can you decipher the scientific formula for me? What does it say? I see. The solution is... It was obvious. Thank you, fellow Express Owl. And thank you for agreeing to the terms and conditions on the backside of the blackboard.
I don't get it. How is this a scientific equation of any kind? It's just scrambled numbers and letters, like those you see on an online form. It's really difficult to get settled down on this train with these crows crowding the place. They keep interviewing me about everything I do.
Fellow Express Owl, do you ever wonder what it would be like to be a superhero? The most important feature of a superhero is the name. Every superhero needs an intricate name to their fame. If you were a superhero, what would your name be if entered on an online form with standardized account identification requirements?
Oh, my God.
imagine it. The mighty savior of justice. I'll just write your answer down here real quick. Express owls all have parts of our body we're ashamed of. This is why some owls choose to pluck their feathers. Which body part of yours are you the most ashamed of, fellow Express Owl? Oh, poor Express Owl. You shouldn't be ashamed of your... But you'd better get your... checked out by a doctor. I read online, it could be a sign of bird flu.
There was way too much sauce on the pizza.
Somewhere. Please don't step on it. I can't move out of the way. I might step on it myself. Someone would murder one of the Express Owls! And I can't believe even more that it's your uncle's sister! What do you have to see for yourself? Ooh, you're giving me the quiet treatment, eh? That's what a murderer would do!
Leave this case to us. We're Caw, the Crow Agent Watch. We've been monitoring everyone on this train since the last station. We'll be searching the entire train for evidence. No one is allowed to go outside of this wagon.
What? I can't even walk around in me own train! Oh, how dare yer!
Once the clock hits midnight, we'll get off at the station with the murderer in cuffs. Stay here while we investigate further.
technics can't tell me what to do. I bet they committed the murder and are destroying all the evidence.
I hope no one goes into the VIP area and accidentally steps on my contact lens.
So here's a fun time here. Has gotten itself in an unusual situation. It's hanging out on a thin rope for dear life, just above the woodcutting machine. What an odd coincidence. What are you going to do? Save it from becoming sawdust? Or figure out who the murderer is? Are you sure you want to leave it hanging? Why not turn around and give it a little time-consuming help before it's too late?
Any conclusive evidence. We have no idea who murdered this owl.
What? So you've done pickle to solve the case? Who's the murderer? Which one of you did it? It all makes sense! You saw the Express Owl all by himself, a lonely victim in your master scheme. With a hatred for society and its rapidly increasing progress of transportation, you strike down the first passenger you saw! His body laid like a mannequin with blood spilling everywhere, and the smell, it woke your inner demons. Then you tore off his limbs and ate them one by one, like an animal lusting for blood. That's how it happened, wasn't it? You murdered that owl in cold blood!
Actually, I'm fine. She just stuck this fake rubber knife on me and told me to play dead.
But still, you've gone too far this time, Detective! You're going to the doghouse! Well, thanks for solving the murder, lassie. Not only did you reveal the murderer, you also revealed that the victim was never harmed. And you gave us intense footage for the movie. What? You think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express? Oh, think again. That was all just a setup for my newest Owl Express movie. Murder on the Owl Express. Oh, you think DJ Picnic will make a movie that's even remotely as good? Ha! I think not. Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.